I think a common misconception is that barbecue food is unhealthy. I mean, that's simply not the case. If you're on the keto diet, for example, a high fat, high fiber and meat diet is what you're looking for. So having foods like lean meat, cheeses, fish, is all brilliant, and these foods work wonderfully on the barbecue. In terms of vegetables, you could cook spinach, cauliflower, even some tomatoes or asparagus. I think you could really create that whole diet just on your grill.